like flip kick, her she has like a fly up dive kick that also you can EX and come down over projectiles, which is really handy. So that's for the main.
And that's pretty much your common ones.
Yeah, her common overall.
And then of course we've also got a little bit of flair also with some of her special attacks as well.
Right.
Or her normal attacks.
That was a kind of little hand of Johnny Cage, a little bit of Shadow Kick, just to end a combo. It's not really a move that she needs to primarily use, but it just kind of gives the flavor of where she came from.
It is definitely a really good string for her to use, though.
Oh, absolutely.
It's definitely one of the ones that I go to quite a bit.
Well.
Right.
Sure, her normal
attacks. Kind of
and then exclusive
Cage,
to this variation, she's got air guns as well.
Right.
And then you can do a EX version of that, right?
Right, Meter Burn throws a third one down at the end.
Right. And then, of course, she's got her classic nothing says dad more than the nut punch.
Right.
Right.
And she'll give you a double punch too. Let me get you some.
Yeah, so. You beat up on me there for a little bit. So I can get to you.
There we go.
You got it. You play Scorpion on your life.
Well, everyone is, it's so funny because all the tweets I get, and I think it's hilarious. Everyone's like, can you get somebody on stream who doesn't drop combos?
No.
I'm like, nah, it's going to be very difficult to
do. Yeah, it's going to be impossible.
It's funny because you hear about all the tournament players. Mm-hmm. And they're like, every time they're playing, like, you get tournament jitters.
Yeah.
I get stream jitters, knowing that there's 10,000 of people watching, and right. I'm going to
but
lose
you,
in front of everyone.
You also drop combos all the time at your desk.
People are watching this, yeah.
Me too.
I do drop combos on my desk quite a bit.
Yes, you do.
So,
that, for the most part, is what's unique to this variation.
Yep.
So let's go ahead and go
in. Sunglasses.
And of course the sunglasses.
And the sunglasses.
The stunners, right? Alright, go back to player select and we'll go over in the next variation.
Yep. Let's do, how about Spec Ops?
Spec Ops, I can definitely do.
Let's do, I think people probably want to see a little Kano.
Oh yeah, see how they talk?
See how they have a little talk together.
Yeah, I'm sure there's some banter here.
There's some history, some family history there, right. So.
Ugh, she flicks him off. She's so rude.
I wonder if we ever show that.
Scum.
Baby girl, first swing's on me.
They're all gonna be on you.
Round one.
I absolutely think Brian's gonna be the one to talk over an intro.
Yep.
Yeah. He hasn't gotten the Gen glare yet, but once you do.
Yep.
I haven't done it yet, have I?
No, you haven't.
You were close. You were close there.
I was close.
Alright, so with the Spec Ops version, she has the homing drone that she can call in, right? And naturally, she can do it at different distances. She can do a close one. She can do a full screen version. And then, if you do the EX, it actually will track you. If I can actually do it, there it is. See that big old laser? It's going to get you either way.
So she has a if a guaranteed pop up for the most part with a special move.
Right, and then of course she has the American way, which is just an awesome salute.
Awesome taunt, yeah.
People
really love that.
Like I would just love, I would sit back.
I remember asking the sound department for a specific sound that I wanted to go along with that particular move. And what we got was beyond what I was expecting. I'm like, this is awesome.
It's gonna be the trolliest move right there.
I keep wanting to ask the sound department if I can get just a clip of it, so every time I get a text message, it goes. That would never get annoying. And I can't wait to play people who play as Cassie and just continue when they're just whooping your ass.
Yeah.
Just continue saluting you over and
you're
over again.
You're gonna see it. We're gonna see
it.
Oh man. Sure.
Oh, I know, and it's gonna happen to me too.
Oh, fruit. So, for the most part, she keeps a lot of her fight style stays pretty much the same across all
pretty
variations.
Much similar, yeah. There's a little bit of a difference, but for the most part, it's.
Which is great because once you learn her combos, you can pretty much just play any variation from
right,
that.
Right, you can adapt. You can play Runaway with the, you know, the Hollywood trade, jump up in the air, throw a lot of bullets around it.
Just do some zoning for the most part.
Zoning
with that.
The most part.
And this one. Oh, go ahead. Sorry.
Yeah, no. Okay.
This one I like also because if you start getting into the run mechanics,
mm-hmm.
like this is a great one for bounce up run combos.
Oh yeah,
because you got to pop up anywhere on the screen if you're ready for it.
Totally. Yeah, Cassia also is more of a run based character where she doesn't have a straight traditional pop up.
Right.
Where a lot of her pop ups are kind of more of a distancey pop up. It makes you force you to use the run a little bit more.
Mm-hmm.
And she's more of an in your face type of character.
Yeah. And we've definitely seen some really cool run combos from the guys in QA.
Yeah.
Like where you're like, how do you?
Wow.
All right. Sure, you can do that.
Definitely, yeah. Just like, especially with the next one we're gonna show.
Yes.
Brawler. Like I've played Brawler quite a bit.
You're always kind of into the brawlers.
I like the characters who throw others.
Yeah, you can use your.
I guess I can use
okay.
My controller. Yeah, I've always played characters who use grabs, and I play her well. I think I play her pretty well for me. But then you see the guys in QA doing just crazy run cancels into new stuff. It's pretty awesome.
All right. You want to do
Destroyed City?
Destroyed City, yeah.
Love the middle finger. Mm. Yeah, nice touch. It's a little bit of her father's flavor.
Hey, Humpty Dumpty.
Only a fool would speak to me thusly.
Only a dork would say thusly.
Round one. Fight.
Ah, Brian said something.
Okay, now this one we have. She has a
tackle.
Awesome
punch.
Tackle.
That's just embarrassing.
Right.
It's very UFC-ish.
This is new as well. This is just kind of a newer
move. A newer, gave her an extra grapple here. This trait has mostly been a variant's been mostly based off of more of a UFC influence.
Right.
Did a lot of research into that. Kind of did a bunch of throws. Puggles. So is that another bet?
She also has this is awesome too. You can do.
Yeah. In this throw, in the brawler's variant, she also has an air throw.
Right.
It's not in her other variant.
Wait, come on, man. Are you trying to take me down?
We got another round to go.
I'm gonna play some.
You're gonna play with Quan Chi, characters you don't know how to play.
Totally alive.
There we go.
Now that you say it, quit punching me in the face. I don't want it.
Get out of the corner.
Poggles, I need you. See, look at that combo. It's like good.
Yeah.
Yeah,
almost, man. Almost
got it. Oh, Puggles. Oh, man. I'm.
See? Don't mess with Puggles.
Oh, man. I don't mess with Puggles.
Hey! Come on over. Alright.
Alright.
Uh oh.
Uh oh, what's going on?
Oh, my.
What happened? Whitey! Stop.
Brutality. Cassie K.
Oh.
Brutality.
Brutality.
We're showing that today.
Show brutality for
today. What?
So, as you just saw, we have brutalities now.
We'll talk
to Brian about those here in a second. But first, let us run to a little montage we have to kind of show you how they look. So there we are.
We're back.
That is Brutalities. Let's chat real quick with Brian.
Yep.
So Brutalities are a little different than Brutalities we've seen in the past.
Yeah, in the previous games there were just like a button press, like a multiple button press. You had to learn this giant string. We wanted to make it much more accessible than that and maybe kind of fit more with the gameplay.
Right.
It will definitely not affect the gameplay at all, where it won't like cause extra damage or anything like that. You won't have to worry about anything like that.
Now, a lot of them are based off maybe a special move that'll happen, but there's other things that might have to happen before
there'll
it happens.
There'll be conditions. There'll definitely be conditions like, you know, maybe like something like winning with a round with a throw or
we
something.
Totally talked over those intros. I didn't.
No,
I was
there. We were on camera.
Oh,
yeah.
Man.
See.
Dang it.
So yeah, it's kind of like it reminds me of back when like you used to really want to do some babality on somebody.
Right.
That second round when you weren't blocking, people would know it. There's a lot of stuff in here.
Yeah, you get that feeling a lot. You'll see somebody trying to do, you know, trying to throw you at the end of a round. You're like, I know what you're trying to do. It's kind of that old school arcade feeling. When you know somebody's not throwing fireballs, you know they're trying for that babality. You're like, it brings me back to that when arcade days when I was like, wow, I know you're trying to do something. I'm not going to let you do it. And it has a lot of that kind of humiliation factor. You know, somebody just did that to you, especially if you can imagine the tournaments or on the streams.
And some of them have multiple things you have to accomplish.
Yeah, there's different levels of difficulty. Some will be harder, but majority of them will be not too challenging, but there'll be definitely requirements.
Right. Can you give us an estimate on how many brutalities are in the game?
There's over 100 in the game.
Over 100?
Over 100.
That's ridiculous.
From what I can say, yes.
Yeah.
Wow.
So there's over 100 brutalities in the game. We're actually going to try to do a couple of them live here.
Yep.
Don't try to guess what we're doing here to make them happen, because we've changed some of the stuff so you won't be able to tell yet.
Yep.
So so you have to find it out later, maybe find a way to unlock them, do something. There's a lot of things you're going to learn later about how brutalities work, but right now we're just going to kind of maybe show you a couple.
Yeah, we're going to run through a few characters, different versions of brutalities, and hope you enjoy. Let's do it.
Yep. All right. So let's see what Ermac can do, huh?
Tyler's extremely happy because he gets to finally show off his Ermac.
Yeah, I don't play this variation as much as others, but yes.
Oh, here we go.
I'm watching. Right. I remember how it repped out from last time when I got destroyed.
Well, it wasn't really destroying you. It was just more of keeping it to the basics, is what I like to call it. Block. And,
it hurt my feelings.
And froze.
Yep.
I did a lot of those.
You did, yes.
Right. And that's what I call the winning formula, frankly.
Right. It was simple. And we do have another matchup coming up today.
Yes, we do. So. We'll see who takes home the belt today, Tyler.
Well, here we go.
My money's on Tyler today.
You are a fool.
Oh.
Oh. So you can imagine, like, if you get in that at the end of a swaggy combo, like, how much a crowd will just blow up, right?
Yeah, you'll be able to, like, you know, combo into brutalities as well.
Right.
You know, whenever it makes sense.
And, but, you know, one of the most important things, and you mentioned it earlier, which I think we just kind of just to rehash, that these brutalities don't do any extra damage over anything.
Right.
Like,
they're definitely not going to give the player an advantage if you're at the end of a match and you're like, oh, I'll do a brutality to get more damage out of it. It doesn't affect that.
Well, there is, I'll tell you, there is a character that I've been playing with, an unannounced character, where someone I've been playing with has noticed I keep doing the same thing because it's one of the requirements.
Right.
And then they're like, oh, I got to stop you from doing that. Yeah. You're just, and then,
bam,
pull it off.
So much fun. It's very gratifying,
it's
too.
It's gratifying because when you know that they know you're trying it, mm-hmm. and then you still get it.
Yeah.
So they're trying to stop you. It's kind of like a mini game between the two players.
Right. I'm very excited just because I've seen, you know, like you said, there's over 100 of these. And I think I've seen most of them, and there are some ones we haven't shown that are awesome. There's some ones we already have shown that are awesome. Like, it's going to be great.
And just like fatalities, like, there's ones that are like, oh, where you cringe at, and then other ones where you just laugh, and you're like, that is awesome.
And that's why I think I love that, too, because Mortal Kombat is, you know, there's the great gruesome fatalities, but there's also always a little bit of tongue-in-cheek comedy.
A
someplace.
Little humor.
Kind of have to.
Yeah.
I mean, that's kind of the thing.
And that is what we...
always been part of Mortal Kombat.
Exactly.
Before I even worked on it.
Oh.
Gonna need that head back.
Ouch. But I'm excited to see how the fans start getting them and finding the ones that are the most... I don't love the word, but... the most trolly do to people.
There are some trolly ones that I really, really love.
Alright.
We also know that you guys want to see more characters too, like Ferator. We want to show more off in the future, along with Devora, and we will definitely get to those as well, guys.
Yeah, we have all these things planned out, and we're going to, you know, keep doing this stuff. And I know there are some characters, like today we did Cassie. I know that Ferator is definitely a popular character.
Mm-hmm.
I'd love to show that off. So we'll do that very soon, too.
Kano.
Hello, my lovely.
You repulse us, hideous one.
Round one. Fight.
Don't bugger.
nice. Do you have any swaggy stuff? Another word I don't like. But.
Yeah, I don't know, man. I haven't played Devora in a while.
There we go. I'll just troll it out.
I like to push you across the screen.
Brutality.
Come, my child. Come back to mommy.
Feed my children.
That's right.
Man, that's so good. So what's that she says? That's awesome.
whatever things you could say. That's one of my favorites. It's live. That's awesome. Very,
it's
aliens inspired.
It's very unexpected. Yeah. Who we got? Who do I do next?
I'm gonna do Kung Lao.
Okay.
And you know, I think we may have hinted towards this one a little bit before.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, this one definitely. The message boards blew up after we first showed Kung Lao with his throw. People mm-hmm. were thinking, hey, that must be a brutality, and like we just actually was just his throw.
We'll get back to it after a second.
A dead man walks.
You will know the sting of winter.
You have found your demise.
Round one. Fight.
Yes, anyway, so he has a throw that everyone was kind of, when they saw, they showed a little tiny clip in a video.
Right, and people are sitting there, as, you know, just made of it all over the place, and that's own.
Right, like, is that a fatality? Is
right,
that a brutality?
Page,
right.
Everything about it. Nick DeCastro's a special way on that one.
Right.
Now, I really like this one, too, because we also kind of hinted towards this before. Like, when we play against Nick, or not Nick, but Ray, and he's all about pressing the buttons, right?
This is like another one where some of the requirements may be just a button mash while you're doing the move. So
right.
So for this one, instance, smashing the button.
Punches his head clean off, which is awesome.
Yeah. Oh gosh. And just hangs there for.
That
a
was one
bit.
Of those moves that kind of just asked, okay, you have to make a brutality. Yeah, so there's nothing you can do about it.
Well, when that move got shown, I was so. One of my favorite parts of the job is like that. After you show a video, seeing the stuff that people picked out that they loved, and Kung Lao's throw was one of the things. They're like, oh my god, that's so weird. So who we got next?
Oh, well, I'm gonna do Raiden real quick.
Can you say they would without a mask on?
Yeah. Let's do.
We could do Quan Chi.
Quan Chi.
I like beating up on Quan Chi. Ooh, he deserves it.
World Marketplace.
Yeah, show it off.
Show it off.
Nick spent a lot of time getting the face look just right on this one. I gotta make sure he gets right.
Sure.
One of his requests for the stream.
Quan Chi.
My dark magics will overwhelm you.
Lightning cuts through the dark.
Round one. Fight!
There we go. Uh-oh. I missed it. I
thought you were going to show something off here.
I played Quan Chi when we first kind of put him out there, and then I just kind of forgot to.
And then I just forgot.
I got busy doing work stuff, and I forgot that I... Okay, now you're strong.
Yeah, some retaliatory blocks will require you to do an X amount of moves throughout the match.
Ooh, I was inside of you there.
Oh, man.
I think that's what we named the move, I believe, right?
Never say that.
Oh, alright. But I mean, look at him, he just popped out of you.
That's true. You know what I think? I think we need to give it back to Raiden now.
You think so?
I'm gonna give it back to Raiden.
Okay, totally.
Quan Chi.
That's only fair.
Only fair.
We just did that, didn't we?
Well, my bad.
That's alright.
My bad.
It's okay.
It's alright. But the payoff will be worth it.
Yeah, that's true.
That's true.
Yeah.
Crawl back to the Netherrealm.
I will give your friends your regards.
Do not mock me, Quan Chi.
Round one.
Alright.
Fine.
No shit, let's fight.
You wanna fight?
No, I'm totally gonna lose this. Good thing it's not for the belt, so that's all I can do.
Are we fighting for the belt again today?
I think we are fighting for the belt today.
Oh, there we go.
I don't get to play as my preferred character to play, but I will take you with
Are you really gonna use that excuse that you're not playing with your preferred character? You've played with Scorpion more than most.
Who said I was? What said I was gonna play with Scorpion?
Sure, that's what we had talked about earlier.
Yeah, that's true.
It's the little Blanche.
Blanche!
There we go.
Blanche. Heck yeah!
Alright.
Alright.
You ready?
I'm ready.
Blood rains down.
More of a blood shower.
My favorite part is the head coming down.
The head popping out of the
head. You kind of think it's over.
It's a little tongue-in-cheek. It really is.
See, that's the classic, you know.
So, I think we've shown some.
Yeah.
We don't want to show too much, although there is over 100
there's,
of
you know,
these
there's probably 90 or plus more. So, yeah,
some hidden, some, I mean...
Could be.
Based off variations, maybe.
Could be.
Yeah. You're just going to have to wait and find out.
Two rounds.
Yeah, I read a stat today.
Mm-hmm.
It's 47 days until the game comes
out. Is it really?
It's scary to think of that, yeah.
47 days.
I'm so excited for you to see it.
Very fun.
Oh, gosh, it's going to be great.
We're going to answer a few questions we've gotten from Twitter, from message boards, things like that. So real quick, you can always tweet us your questions. And we're so sorry we can't get back to all of them. I mean, and there's some stuff that... Although we might want to answer,
yes,
we'd kind of rather you be surprised by some things.
Yeah.
So, characters, stuff like that. You know, we're gonna wait on a lot of that.
But we do really try to read as many of them as possible, and a lot of them make us laugh. I like some of the things you guys write.
Some of them are super mean, which is crazy,
and usually directed towards me or Tyler.
Yeah, that's just fine. That's fine. So, some questions. People have been asking a lot about the combat pack,
mm-hmm.
and what is the combat pack? The combat pack will include 4 additional playable characters
mm-hmm.
that are still in development.
Yep.
I mean, they're not on disc, they're still in development.
Okay.
And also they'll also come with a bunch of really cool skins.
Yes.
I'm not gonna say what, but there's some great skins.
I cannot wait to get.
Yeah. So it's 4 characters and a bunch of skins. We can talk probably more about some of that next month.
Sure.
But just that's kind of what it is. And people also wanna know, if you don't purchase a special edition, will you still be able to buy the combat pack?
Well, will you, Tyler?
Absolutely, you can still buy the combat pack in addition to the special editions. So that's helpful. And, you know, we know the characters that are coming, and they're very exciting. So, you know, that's... Combat pack's a pretty cool thing. Yeah. People want to know what's sold out right now.
What is sold out, Tyler?
There's one thing that's sold out. The Amazon Collector's Edition import is sold out in the U.S., but you can still purchase it in Europe.
Awesome.
So if you're watching from Europe right now...
Go get it.
Get on it.
Go get it.
Question for Derek.
Oh, hello.
You ready?
I am.
We talked about factions.
We did.
What? Let's say you join... Like, for me, mm-hmm. I am going to be day one
mm-hmm.
Black Dragon.
I'm thinking Special Forces.
I thought we were going to be in the same one.
I didn't tell you that.
Oh, that's bad, dude.
I mean, yeah, I'm totally going to change from Special Forces to be with you in Black Dragon.
Could you do that?
I could absolutely do that anytime during the game.
Without any consequences?
There are consequences.
Yeah.
You're going to lose anything that you acquired for that faction. Because, you know what? You turned your back on them.
You did.
Gone.
But who's to say you can't be the best ever and rank up all of your factions?
Ooh, I wonder if you would get something.
I don't know either.
Could happen.
One thing, I just like doing stuff like this. We got a birthday shout out.
Happy birthday.
To @LizardOTR.
Happy birthday.
A Twitter follower. Happy birthday, bud.
Should we sing to them?
We can't, actually, because that song is copyright.
Huh.
Yeah. Happy birthday. Still copyright.
Happy birthday.
Don't use the tune.
Okay.
Happy birthday. There we go. Not the song. That counts.
Sorry. All right.
Finally, this is a really fun one. People have asked a whole bunch, because, you know, it's super awesome how all the characters talk to each other with, like, with lore-based stuff or just, you know, insults. People have wondered what happens if there's a mirror match.
Should we do it?
Let's do Scorpion versus Scorpion.
Okay. All right. I'm into that. You're going to have to press A.
I will press
some
A.
Some really good ones.
Yeah, let's
some
do really, Scorpion really versus Scorpion ones. And show them one.
Scorpion. Scorpion.
All right.
Let's do In the Jungle.
Oh, wait. We can't sing that song anymore. Mm-hmm. No.
Derek's the musical
one yeah.
to work with.
I like
this. I have to hear him singing, humming, whistling, clicking.
Which?
Old Scorpion. The sight of you offends me. Your death will be swift.
Round one. Fight.
Yes, I do like to sing The Day Away. You're 100% correct.
So there we go. That's a mirror match intro between Scorpion and Scorpion.
Yeah.
You know what I think it's time for, Derek?
I think I do know what it's time for. Hand the belt to me.
Hold on, I'm gonna shine it up.
Thank you. Do not let Tyler touch it, because losers don't get to touch winner's belts. Yeah. Alright? Okay. Here we go. Let me get this on. Feel the power. Oh yeah. Come on home, Daddy. There we go. Herman. All right. Do you think we can pull off some brutalities during this?
I hope you guys can.
I am just going to try to stay.
Yeah, you're just going to try.
Maybe one or two that I haven't seen yet. Ooh.
All right. Good luck.
Thanks.
Oh, man. Already some salt.
By me or him? Why is the winner salty?
I don't know. It doesn't make sense.
I just don't want your loser germs on me.
I'm gonna wow out.
That's right.
Our creator is part of us. I will remove him.
Round one. Fight.
Bring it, Lansdowne.
And we've started pretty well.
Tyler, are you pressing the buttons?
I'm trying to. This could be a perfect.
No. Oh, here comes Tyler's swaggy combos.
There you go. Bink. Not out yet. Bink. Try and chip him out.
Bink.
Gotta wow out.
Bink. Come on, Tyler. Come here, Tyler.
Go ahead, do it. Just do it.
Whew! That was pretty fast.
Yeah.
All right. Oh, no.
Nah, you're not trying to drop that.
Oh. Damn it.
Oh. Goodbye.
Whew. Wins.
There's one.
You can't wave goodbye.
That took no time.
Yeah, it didn't really.
Oh, hey,
Jen,
man.
Jen, can we please have cameras on us for a moment?
Is this something important?
No, I just need to do a slight rearrangement of something.
You putting in a code? What? I'm terrified.
No, we're good.
All right, I'm gonna go Hellfire.
Okay.
Just
okay.
Dial it back a notch.
All right, we're ready. We're ready. Super nervous.
Oh, I'm not.
I'm really. You've played my Ermac a lot, and I have a really good Ermac, right?
You do have an Ermac that you play.
We too were born of sorcery. Do not compare yourself to me. Very well, Doomflot.
Round one.
Skipping those intros as well.
Yeah, see?
No, I thought I was making fun of you guys on stream.
Yeah, you're like, I watched the stream.
Well, it's because you don't have the volume set. You don't have the
sound. Come on, man. Low poke. Nonsense.
Okay. One of my childhood friends' favorite. I used to play it.
He's definitely my top guy.
Yeah. I'm traveling a lot.
This is going down.
Yeah, not oh, that's bad.
Oh, no. What? Wow. Ah!
Wow and out. Wow and out.
Oh, no.
Ah! Ooh, uppercut to the jaw.
That is a classic win, is what I like.
Yeah, old school Mortal Kombat. Uppercut.
Oh, no.
Look at that. Did you? This is what they call a meter building round?
Oh yes, yeah, exactly what I'm doing.
Yeah. Jumped it. Ah!
Small sense of security over there.
Yeah, it did.
Alright. Here we go.
Whenever you're done, I would like to fight.
Oh, sorry. Missed it.
Oh, wow.
slow poke to the overhead is just stop. You would think. No. Sorry, Lance.
This wasn't tight.
Nice and close. No. Oh.
No.
Thank God you would have retaliated.
Oh, just blew you apart.
You don't even need to win the belt now. After that.
You stay out of this.
You stay out.
Right?
No,
you stay out of this.
We're, right? Come on, I'm on your side.
No. I didn't know. Okay. I just, you know, everyone's
sort of getting emotional. You know what? You got carried away.
I did not give our viewers what they wanted, which is my best. And so now I'm going back to my ninjutsu square. I'm sorry.
All right. I'm gonna.
I apologize to the viewers.
Yeah, they're super angry at you for this.
Dude, yeah, I'm sure. I would be.
Man, how'd you like that? Just getting, just.
I didn't think you could do it. I really didn't think you would actually pull one off.
Well, if I can get a good start on you, it's good.
I mean,
Otherwise.
Ermac. We serve our world and its emperor. You will fall by my hand.
Round one. Fight.
Scoreboard.
4-0 for you.
4-0 me. 4-0 me.
How many streams?
That's how many streams we've done. It was 4.
I don't know if we have them the first one, so it might be 3-0. But you would have beaten me the first one, so let's just call it 4-0.
Yeah, that's what we should call it. That was amazing. Woo!
Huh. Well, that's me losing again to Derek.
Yeah!
Designer Derek.
Yeah!
If we had a contest of who could post on Facebook, I might win.
If there's contests
there
for
are,
that.
There are, really.
Do you want to touch it?
No, I don't. Not until I win it.
Ah!
Let's thank everybody here. Brian, thank you so much.
Thank you for having me, guys.
That was
awesome.
Really
enjoyed it.
We have a social screen that has all of our Twitters and whatnot. You can follow you at Video Game Brian, yes.
Way to just put that out there. Video Game
Brian. Yeah, you know, I made that before, actually, like years ago when Twitter wasn't really anything.
Right.
And then I never changed it.
And then at Derek Kurtzik?
Yeah.
At D Kurtzik, pardon.
Thank you.
And then the NRS Super Squad's on there. Jen's a part of that group. That's our IT group. They tweet a lot about what's going on in the building,
yep.
So give them a follow. You know, one more thing, if you don't mind. We have been getting some tweets about people saying, hey, when's the next character coming out? You guys got to reveal more characters. I can say this.
Do you want to say it?
I do want to say something.
Okay.
You'll be seeing a lot of characters revealed much sooner than you think.
Mm-hmm.
Good enough?
Soon.
Very, very soon.
Very soon.
So, folks, thanks for joining us again for the Combat Cast number 4.
And come back for number 5.
Number 5. Thanks, Brian. Thanks, Jen. Thank you all. Have a good day.